The problem I'm having is this. Try to try again, and then it does the same thing. YouTube just doesn't like to load, as you can see here. It would just come up like this every time. Now, it's just stuck offline forever, and it appears there's nothing I can do. Now, when I try to log into YouTube, it will display this message.